Okay, chop up some chicken breasts into tiny pieces, then season them with sea salt, pepper, cumin, and the Fit Cook Everyday Blend. And boom, fire up a carbon steel skillet and cook the chicken for 6 to 8 minutes or until it's done. Add a drop of olive oil, then toss some onion and garlic to cook. Yeah, that was tight, wasn't it? We're gonna save some calories by using light coconut milk and reduced fat Mexican cheese. Pour in a little water to thin it out and some smoked paprika for extra flavor. Mix in cooked brown rice and broccoli or some asparagus if you got it. And lastly, fold in the chicken. If you can stand the heat, add some red pepper. Mmm. Mmm. Heck yeah.